The School District of Philadelphia is facing a lawsuit in the case of a kindergartner police say was abducted and sexually assaulted. The civil rights lawsuit alleges the school district was negligent. Last year, a five-year-old girl was released from Bryant Elementary School to someone who didn't have proper identification. The City School Reform Commission and the teacher accused of releasing the student are also named as defendants.
The school district in this case did not commit a crime. The school district, however, enabled the crime to be committed. And our focus in this lawsuit is on that enabling process. It is on the reckless and the negligent conduct of the school district, admitted to be so.
Meanwhile, the criminal investigation continues in the case, and investigators are looking for other suspects. Right now, Christina Rogusters has been the only person charged. She is in jail awaiting trial.